Hello friends, welcome to this CNC course. Today we will discuss the various M codes. So basically the CNC machine is controlled with the help of manual part program. First of all, you have to write down the manual part program, and with that you can control your CNC machine. The manual part program is nothing but a combination of G codes and M codes. G codes are also known as preparatory code, and M codes are known as miscellaneous code. And today in this lecture we will discuss various M codes. So M codes are the instruction describing miscellaneous functions like calling the tool, spindle rotation, coolant on off, etc. So basically the role of M code is to call the cutting tool, because for processing the job you will require different types of cutting tool, and you can call your cutting tool with the help of M code. Also spindle on off, you can on your spindle, you can off the spindle of your machine with the help of M code. Then coolant on off, you can on the coolant and you can off the coolant with the help of M code. So these are the few functions which can be performed with the help of M codes. So now here you can see the list of M codes which are required, and now we will discuss one by one M code in detail. So very first M code, that is M00, and its use is program stop. So M00 is used for stopping the program. So suppose you want to stop somewhere, you want to stop your program somewhere, that time you can use the code M00. So with this code you can stop the program. The next code is M01, optional stop. Now there is a difference in between program stop and optional stop. With the help of M00, you can stop your program at that instant, whereas with the help of M01, you can stop your program optionally. Now where M01 is used, suppose after completion of one operation, you want to measure the dimension of workpiece, that time you can use M01, that is optional stop. Even after the completion of operation, suppose you want to observe the cutting tool insert, for that also you can use the code M01. But one care should be taken that there is one button on the panel of CNC machine, that is optional stop, and that should be on. Then and then after reading M01 by the controller, the machine will the program will stop optionally there, otherwise it will not stop. Then the next code is M03. Okay, before that the code is M02, program end. So for ending the program you will use the code M02. So after reading this code, that is M02, by the controller, your program will end there. See, there is a difference in between M00 and M02. M00 is used for stopping the program, whereas M02 is used for ending the program. So at the end you will write M02, whereas in between the program you can write M00 or M01. Then the next code is M03, that is for spindle forward. So with this code you can rotate your spindle in forward direction, or you can rotate your spindle in clockwise direction. Then the next code is M04. With this code you can rotate your spindle in reverse direction, or you can rotate the spindle of the machine in anti-clockwise direction. Then the next code is M05, that is used for stopping the spindle. So with M05 you can stop the spindle of your machine. Then the next code is M06, automatic tool change. So suppose you are performing few operation on the workpiece. So for performing those different operation you will require different tools, and those tools can be called with the M code M06. So after writing the code M06, then again you have to define the location of the cutting tool. Suppose if you are working on the milling machine, that time the tool magazine is used for storing the number of cutting tool, and there are different location in the tool magazine, and then you can call those tool with the code M06. Suppose you are interested in calling the cutting tool which is at location number 3, then you will write in your program M06T03. So the cutting tool at location number 3 will become in picture, and then there will be a machining operation. The next code is M08, that is coolant on. So during machining there is a requirement of coolant, because during machining there is a friction in between the tool and workpiece and heat is generated. So you want to overcome over this heat generation, and that can be done with the help of coolant. Again, there will be very less friction when you will use coolant. So M08 is used for coolant on, whereas M09 is used for coolant off. So once the coolant on, after finishing, you have to off that coolant, and that can be done with the code M09. Then the next code is M10, vise or chuck open. So suppose if you are working on milling machine, then you will store your workpiece over the vise which is provided on the table of milling machine. So that vise can be opened with the help of code M10. And suppose if you are working on the lathe machine, then you can clamp your workpiece to the chuck of that machine, and that chuck can be opened with the help of M10. Then the next code is M11, that is vise or chuck close. So in similar way, you can use the code M11. M10 is used for opening the chuck, and M11 is used for closing the chuck. Then the next command is M30, program stop and rewind. This is most commonly used M codes where mass production is done. Okay, so M30 is used for stopping the program and rewinding the program. Now there are two codes. The first one is M02, that is also used for ending the program, and M30 is also used for ending your program. But there is a difference in between M02 and M30. So if you are using M02, then your program will end there and cursor will stop there itself, whereas with the help of code M30, the program will end there and then the cursor will visit to first line of your program. You need not to go to first line of your program manually. That time you can reduce. So in mass production, you have to use the code M30, where after completion of your first job, you will set the second job and you will find that the cursor will visit to first line by reading the code M30. Then the next code is M38, door open. So your CNC lathe, CNC mill, that will have a door and that can be open or close automatically. So for opening the door, the code is M38, and for closing the door, the code is M39. Then the next code is M98, subprogram call, and M99, subprogram exit. So there are basically two types of CNC program. The first one is main program and second one is subprogram. Subprogram is used for performing the repetitive action. This we can understand with the help of one example. Suppose just imagine that you have one plate, and over that plate you want to drill 20 different holes at 20 different location. So here in this example, the drilling operation, that is nothing but a repetitive task. So once the drill has reached to a desired location, it will go down inside the workpiece and again it will come out from the workpiece. So this operation, that is going inside the workpiece and coming out of the workpiece, that is a repetitive task. So in main program, you will write the lines. By reading that lines, the cutting tool will visit to different location of the holes. Okay, so in main program, you will write the lines. With that, the cutting tool will visit to different location, and after reaching to that location, again you will call the sub program into your main program, and after, just by reading the lines which is provided into the sub program, the drilling operation is done. And again, after finishing the drilling operation, you will come back to your main program, and again the drill bit will visit to next hole location. After reaching to next hole location, again you will call the subroutine. The drilling operation will be done with the help of your subroutine, and again, after coming out from the workpiece, the cutting tool will visit to next location by reading the lines in the main program. So that is done alternately, and again you can, with this exercise, you can store number of lines. So first of all, you have to call the subroutine into your main program, and that is done with the help of M code M98. The next code is M99. So with this code, you can exit your subprogram. So these are the most commonly used M codes, which is used for CNC programming. Thank you so much.